And this is what I was talking about. There was debris inside there, but it doesn't look like anything that should be clanging. It was just, it looked like a mouse from several years ago. I know that sounds kind of crazy, but it doesn't look like he's been in there very long. Let me see if I can get it fired up. Okay, so check this out. It's in neutral. But watch the thing when it spins. Isn't that interesting? Oh. And when it idles, this thing stays moving. So I don't know what the deal is with that. Like, see it sitting like that? But as that clutch begins to kick in, and then it spins up, that's what it looks like. Thought you'd be interested to see that. So, I don't know what the noise is yet. I guess I'm gonna put it back together.